It was obvious that life once flourished here. Whatever civilization that built this place didn't joke around with their culture. Even though I enjoyed exploring the lost temples and ruins, I couldn't help myself from feeling uneasy. Where had all the people gone? It was as if everyone suddenly left, for no reason at all. There were no signs of struggle either. As the words left my mind, I froze when I looked closer at my surroundings. I was definitely not the first visitor. Planets is always exciting. You think you've seen it all. Then, reality hits you with a slap in the face when you come upon a plant that makes fart noises when you touch it. Drinking some unknown beverage from an alien planet would be a whole new level of stupid. What if I'm allergic? Or maybe it's poisonous? Leaving the mysterious content forever unknown and never knowing the taste of it is the way to go. Did I drink it? Yes, I took a small sip. Thank you. I remember the handheld translator I found in a weird storage room. The visitors didn't come here on a whim. They were extremely prepared and knew how they would approach the natives. Plant in my hand, I felt every strand of hair rise on my body. The amount of energy was incredible. I figured that taking one, or some, wouldn't hurt. Obviously for research purposes. I wasn't surprised when I found the crashed vehicle. It had to be connected with the disappearance. The broken reactor was obviously built after they arrived. Were they trying to escape from something?